Yorktown police officers were here at the Muncie Police Department conducting interviews related to this case. We asked them for an on-camera interview, but they would not talk to us today. Meanwhile, people in the community are speaking out.
It's an epidemic.
It is not an individual problem. It's not a family problem. It's a community problem.
Parents reacting to the hospitalization of a one-year-old boy who officials say suffered from an opiate overdose Wednesday night.
Having to use Narcan on a one-year-old, that's... times have changed.
According to this probable cause affidavit just filed in Delaware County, the 16-month-old stopped breathing and was in critical condition. Police say his mother, Daisha Clark, saw him holding a plastic bag in his mouth that carried a powdery substance.
Most mothers would jump in front of a bullet to save their baby.
But a relative told police that Clark, who was on house arrest, tried to stop him from taking her baby to the hospital. But he did. And after a dose of Narcan, the child's condition improved. Police processed the scene in the 8200 block of West Adeline Road.
It is a small community. It's a very tight community.
Yet many people were unaware of what happened. Investigators say they found a syringe with a brown liquid substance and two burnt spoons with white residue in Clark's bedroom.
It troubles me for how we actually are going to be able to successfully handle this situation and create a positive impact.
Reporting in Yorktown, Liz Adeola, RTV6.